desert of fire. Scarring the skin of my throat and stretching its sinews like wire. Searing the roof of my mouth as the flame scorches higher. There's only one way.